Aspen day after Thanksgiving, and we've got snow coming down, the mountain open, and we are excited to be here.